I'm an Air Force veteran here with an Army veteran. We're just wondering why we should vote for a war and enable a war. Kill thousands of our brothers and sisters. You also gave a medal to the man who enabled that war and caused that war. Your blood is on your hands as well. You're disqualified. My friend's dead.
So is my son. It was in Iraq. Okay? For years. Not that matter, right? Nothing that matters to me. It matters a lot to me.
I'm sure it does. Okay. I'm not going after your son.
You better know.
I'm not going after your son. You're disqualified. Disqualified. The blood is on your hands. Blood is on your hands. No. Well, my brothers and sisters died in Iraq and Afghanistan. And he enabled that to happen. He enabled that to happen. He is disqualified. He is disqualified. No way he can be president. They're dead. Millions are dead in Iraq. He will not be allowed to be president.
No.
Disqualified. No. Trump is more anti-war than Joe.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. We actually fought in your damn wars. We fought in your wars. You sent us to hurt civilians. We hurt civilians. You push us out to do it.